the heck?
Imagine you got 5 points. Hey everybody, welcome back to another one's Pocket Change Casino. We're playing Wonder Tower 4 on day 14. Big 1-4 of the Buffalo Ultimate Bonus Challenge Hunt. Let's go, guys. My dad's gonna be clicking today. I'll be doing the talking. This is a much bigger screen than I expected. So it looks like my dad selected 2 Miss Kitty and 2 Buffalo. So Miss Kitty, you guys might not be familiar, my dad really likes that game. Fish is the best symbol. So game 4 and game 2 are Miss Kitty, and then game 1 and game 3 are Buffalo. Buffalo Gold Collection, our favorite. Here we go. Simple as that. Why is it so quiet though? It's just a quiet game, I guess. That's okay. This will be a chill video. If we're able to get the coins with the little circles around them, that'd be really fantastic. And really fun to watch too, especially on gold. We've gotten it once on Miss Kitty. But yeah. Let's get it, guys. And as my dad's clicking away, how's everybody doing? My dad seems a little frustrated, but we're only $60 and $59 in, Dad. It's okay. But it's so quick to tell. You are hard to say. And if you really want to, we can move over one. Not a big deal. But hope everyone's having a fantastic day. Join live. Appreciate you sharing your time with us. On day 14, on the big Wonder Tower 4, where it's all fortunes. Yeah, the money is going quick. What do you guys think? You guys like this machine? Essentially, it's like a 2-in-1. The only downside is the overall size of things is a little bit smaller. Come on, Dad. Let's see an ultimate bonus. Let's see 4 of them. Oh, dang it. That's exactly what we're looking for. Let's see 4 of them though, in the same game. You gotta specify what you want. That's what we want. Miss Kitty's not sticking. So Miss Kitty can have a random feature where if there's enough Miss Kitty, it'll randomly stick and then it'll keep on rolling as long as you progressively add one more kitty. And the cats or Miss Kitty is a wild. So it can pay fairly well. I think it'd be fun if we could showcase both bonuses today for you guys. You guys know gold though, but Miss Kitty gold. Oh, there you go. Something. Oh, still one short. We gotta get either 3 hairballs or the 3 moons starting from front to back for to have a chance. Or gold, you can have the coins on anywhere on the screen. What do we get? Oh. Gold, we got Buffalo Gold. Alright, looks like first up on the list is gold. Oh, on coins. We need to re-trigger here. Coin! Let's go. Nice. Three. Look at that. It's ascending. Like a staircase. You've seen the bingo cards. Sort of ascending staircase is a pretty good pattern. Pays well. Okay, our first two golden buffaloheads. One more to go at least. I'll take stream games on the Buffalo Gold. Got some Eagles with the times 2 multiplier. The moon with the circle, the first three reels at least. Dad's saying that he doesn't even see in the first reel, let alone the rest. Oh, finally got the sticky kitty. Sticky kitty. There you go, see how it lands more and more? There we go. Nice. I think you need a multiplier too, right Dad? Or no? Wow. We get some fish in the front. $32.72, not bad. That's the sticky kitty feature. And then the bonus, it can add up quite a bit. Because it'll just keep on doing it with multipliers. Please let me know if you guys like this type of, I guess, Buffalo variant. It's still full gold, but full collection, but it's just, you know, we got some big and we got some small, and we got a little little different way of setting things up. Double our bet. Sticky kitty. You're in the top. Short again. I have a feeling we're gonna get it, though, Dad. Don't you worry.
So we can get the first one.
Backup buck Benji going in. Courtesy of my dad. There you go. Yeah, we've seen it, Al. Hey, this is the lucky 100. Nice to see a Miss Kitty bonus too. Oh, no! Yeah, we still lost 40 cents. Come on, be good, be good, be good, be good. That's a lot of fish. Oh, one short there. How sad. We're starting to see the front one though. Stick. There should be money back at least. $10? 18, okay. Thought we had it. Sometimes it's hard to tell. If you get two in a couple different games for like that. Yeah, we're in the middle lap. Come on, Dad, you can do it. Oh.
Getting close.
You're getting close, alright. What if we get a double pop? Can you have two bonuses? the same, like, Miss Kitty did a bonus and then this one did a bonus at the same time?
Most time they do it.
Oh, really? Double bonus means no good. Money's on game two with the ultimate one. Buffalo! Oh, nice.
Buffalo!
The 96? Wow. Dynamite win. That's a good win. We needed that. Good job, Dad.
Buffalo!
Wow. Oh, this one less though. Why is the other one so much more? I don't understand. Oh, good. Now we have another one. $30? $35? Okay, well, you got both of the first ones. Don't worry, guys. We'll get there. Perseverance. Oh, where's the sticky kitty? Oh my gosh. Back to back on game two. Come on. Land it. Land it for good. Be real. That's going 720. McLaren style. There's a meow. Already. Here we all sorts of difficult to get for what? Sticky kitty, where the hell are you? This kitty is super bonus, come on. With four games going at once. Oh my gosh, it just went down. What the heck? Imagine you got 5 points. Thank you.
Buffalo!